Number 9, Broken Collarbone, Jackass 3D. Loomis Fall decided to jump off a small trampoline while opening an umbrella. The jet engine blasted him off the trampoline, and he fell chest first into the hard ground. While director Jeff Tremaine can be seen laughing after the fact, he probably wasn't too smiley after learning the extent of Fall's injuries. As he later told MTV, Fall broke both his collarbone and hand in the stunt, which could maybe explain the weird way Fall hobbles around after getting up.